I remember at the age of 6, my daddy used to play. Jackson 5, I was a chubby kid, trying to moonwalk, bringing life in the mirror. I thought I was the man in the mirror with the glitter socks, waving back and forth with my hands performing like a star. Music left my soul and it got me fried. I used to vent to the music cause it gave me life. If I was down, I would just go up in the room and turn the speakers loud and bump some Tupac or some Do or Die or some Biggie Smalls. Yeah, the list goes on. They told their life story. I grew up to the things that they said. I could relate to it. Picture me rolling through the bullshit. I just skate through it. Feeling myself gliding as I getting high. Enjoying the moment, watching time fly. Shout out to Scarface for making that song smile for me. It gave me that message I needed. If you can't understand, don't stand. Please be seated, cause I'm here to bring that good.
I like to smoke weed, I like to drink liquor, I like to chill and kick back, catch some good vibes, listen to some good old music, and listen to some good old music. I'm talking about some Scarface and some Tupac. Back then music gave you everything. When you listen to some good old music, when you listen to some good old music.
I was walking home from high school, listening to the Blueprint in my headphones. I'm a renegade, have niggas been afraid on some Jay-Z shit. And now I'm writing lyrics, making these songs cry, so you can't even fight the feeling, the hype is in it. I'm drinking this liquor up, cause I like to kick it. Flip a coin, here's a deal, that's the life we living. Can't even lie to your max, was the right decision. When I was living and feeling like I can't get up, yeah, that was a super classic. And now I'm in the game, I'm trying to go triple platinum. It can happen, cause I'm nothing like these mumble rappers. I'm bringing fever to the game like a Smokey Robinson. I felt the summer breeze whenever I heard Runner Isley and Crucial Conflict run that style I could never forget. We from the city of the shot, we was destined to win. And now the pressure is in with a mess.
I like to smoke weed, I like to drink liquor, I like to chill and kick back, catch some good vibes, listen to some good old music, and listen to some good old music. I'm talking about some Scarface and some Tupac. Back then music gave you everything. When you listen to some